viewers, I am Mia Bethany from Facts Factory. In this video, we are going to see about a 14-year-old boy arrested in death of a 6-year-old Indiana girl. A 14-year-old boy has been arrested in the death of a 6-year-old northern Indiana girl whose body was found in a wooded area. Grace Ross was found dead Friday night in New Carlisle about 2 hours after she was reported missing. The cause of death has not been released. The St. Joseph County Prosecutor's Office said the name of the 14-year-old is being withheld because he has not been charged as an adult. More than 100 people gathered for a vigil Sunday night for the girl and her family in New Carlisle, about 75 miles east of Chicago. She was a shining star. No matter where she went, she lit up a room. She's so intelligent, so beautiful and spunky, Grace's grandmother, Kelly Howard, said.